My grandfather's clock was too large for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, though